Hey guys, Brian here, coming at you with another video. Today I hit the mother load. One of my local fish stores is having a 20th anniversary sale, and so all their fish are half off today. And so I went on up there and stocked up, I guess you could say. I mean, couldn't beat the deals I got, so wanted to kind of show you guys some of the new additions I picked up here today. In no particular order, this is a red turquoise discus. Paid 20 bucks for him. He's over 4 inches, I'd say. Gonna go in my 90. Got a nice dragon blood. They had him marked at 39, so I got him for 20, half off. He's of course gonna go in here. Hopefully won't cause any problems, but should add some color to this tank. I got a lot of blue in here, so yeah, so that should be cool. Got one more fish for that tank too. So that's the first couple here, and then we've got, this store calls these Marlboro Reds. You know, they're no different than one of the other stores that sold these to me as Super Mandarin Passions, but I'm not sure. Figured I needed that color in the 90. Probably one of the better pickups of the day is the Snow White Discus. He's a good 3.5 to 4 inches. He's a double A grade. Sorry about the phone there. Double A grade discus, Snow White, selling for 100, so I picked him up for 50. That was a heck of a deal. And this bag is a little 2.5 inch snakeskin discus, which was 15 bucks after the half off sale, so can't not beat that. And then we got a Lawanda, 40 bucks, got them for 20, obviously, half off. His color is not the greatest right now, but in the store it was looking hot. It's a nice coloration. Obviously he's stressed, so we'll float those bad boys there, and then got, these are pretty small, but I picked up their last 8, a mono shrimp. Those will be going in, probably put 4 in each of the planted discus tanks. I've already got a monos in both of them, but I wanted more. And then, finally, got 2 Bosmani, a male and a female, rainbows, and 6 bloodfin tetras to go with what I've already got cooking down here in the 40 long planted. Set that camber down here. Sorry. So those will go nicely in this tank with what I've got going so far. So yeah, just a quick update. Thought it would be fun to share that with you. If any of you guys are in the Minneapolis, Minnesota, Twin Cities area, you know, if you're looking to stock up, right now is the time to go to Forest Lake Pets. Half off, I believe it's this, well, today, obviously, and I think it's next Thursday, too. They're celebrating their 20th anniversary sale, so a little HOGA action there. Tell you what, too, last night I was on the fence about getting rid of these 2 HOGAs because came across my old datnoid, as I showed you in a video, quick video on my camera, on my phone, and I sold them to a guy for $100 like 4 months ago. He just traded them into the LFS and they're selling them for 50 now, and boy, when I saw that fish, he's one of my favorites I've ever kept. But I thought, well, I'll get rid of these HOGAs and put them in the 90 here and call it good. I came home and got looking at the HOGAs, man, and I think I'm going to keep them and just not get to pick up the Datanoid and get him back, especially after the money I spent today now, so. But, yeah, anyway. So, long story short, that's what I did today. Keep your eyes open, guys, for sales and stuff like that. The only way that I would have known about this sale was the fact that I put myself on this LFS's mailing list. They're not advertising it. There's no signs in the store. You know, I suppose word of mouth, but luckily I got the email a month ago saying this, and I just put it on my calendar to remind myself that half off fish, I mean, you can't beat that, especially if you're into discus or Africans or things that aren't always cheap, you know, monster fish, whatever. It's a good deal, so I don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Later. And we've got the discus in. Acclimated, seem to be doing well so far. Not really hiding much either compared to what a lot of new discus usually do, so that's good. Got the red guy here, snakeskin and red turquoise, and the snow white. I'm not convinced that this is a red turquoise back here. It's hard to say. It doesn't really look like it to me at this point, compared to the last one I had that died, but we'll see. Regardless, it's got a cool pattern, some cool color to it, so I'm digging it, but yeah, I'm not sure. Anyway, this tank's really overgrown. All this Hygrophilia polysperma sunset right here is just, I mean, that's a week's growth right there, I'm not kidding you. I trimmed that all down to about here last weekend. So, but I'm going to trim that off, and it's going to go in the shrimp tank to help move things along and start absorbing some of the stuff in the water until I get the plants that that I'm planning on putting in here. But all right, guys, thanks for watching. Got the dragon blood or firefish, whatever you want to call them, acclimated, and the Lawanda too. I can't seem to find the Lawanda right now. Oh, I think it's right here. Is that it or not? I don't know. I'm not sure. But anyway, everything seems to be going good. Not getting any problems with the dragon blood so far. Wondering if maybe it's a female, because it's taking a liking to Big Sexy right away. I'm not sure, but anyway. That is that. Sorry for the dirty glass, but there was tons of water splashing going on when I put these guys out of their bags, so. There's the 40 long downstairs after the fish have been acclimated. Got your Bosmani. I always forget if which one's the male and female. I think that's a female and that's a male. And then the blood fins. I already had a few in there, so now the school's getting bigger. So I'm gonna be doing something with this tank eventually. I'm not quite sure. Kind of a different layout, I think. Different plants. Now that I've got some CO2 going in this tank, I can maybe do some, you know, harder to keep plants. The ones I've got in here aren't looking too good right now, you know, just some Amazon swords. Obviously I need to trim some leaves off of these too, but anyway.